folks, perhaps the greatest Biden gaffe yet was just committed in Des Moines, Iowa today. Now, let's see. I'm going to ask Carlos and Frank. Maybe they can decipher this for me. I'm at a loss. What is Joe Biden saying?
Not a whole lot.
Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on, wait. Hold on, guys. We got to get the audio for this. Wait, let's start this over. Guys, I need the audio from clip 11. Here, what does Joe Biden say? Here we go.
I'll lead an effective strategy to mobilize true international effort to pressure.
What?
I'll lead an effective strategy to mobilize true international effort to pressure. I'll lead an effective strategy to mobilize true international effort to pressure.
That's like he's succumbing to pressure.
What was the movie? Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs. What was it? So Joe Biden, I'm gonna schmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidlimmidl
I'd have a hard time laughing at him. You know, he's a senile old man that has zero business trying to run this country. I mean, this is a big boy game, and he's clearly in over his head. I mean, I feel bad for the guy in a sense. You know, holy smoke.
Yeah. I was just saying that to Owen during the break, that I feel bad for, like, I kind of feel bad for Hunter Biden. I think he's going to commit suicide. I feel bad for Joe Biden, but I don't then, because they have ripped off this country, sold us down the river, taken all of our money. We have to always remember that the reason that they have so much money is because they stole it from us. And they stole it from us, not like literally from our pockets, but from our families, from our kids and our grandkids, by selling our jobs, by selling out what America, why it was so strong. And they deserve exactly what they're going to get. But man, that... Oh, and the dementia. Come on, man.
Like, what? Like, just walk off the stage at that point. Yeah. I'd be like, all right, you know what? I'm sorry, guys. You know what? It's time for me here. I'm out. And then that'd be it. I mean,